The incredible Cliff Richard. You know, when you meet some people in this business, they quite often don't turn out to be quite so pleasant as you imagine. However, our next two guests on Top of the Pops are even more unpleasant than you can ever imagine human beings being. In fact, they must be two of the most awful guys that you could... And the music's all right, but they, as individuals, are just...
I watch the distant lights go down the runway, disappear into the evening sky. Oh, you know I'm with you on your journey. Never could say goodbye. And you awaken in another country, greet the morning under foreign skies, leaving me to face another Monday. Not easy to get by. It's not the place you're going to, it's just the phase you're going through. No, I won't stop you, I don't want you to break away.
Lovely, lovely, lovely. They're breaking away. That was Gallagher and Lyle, of course. Oh, great. That's from them, is it? Oh, excellent. Oh, they're not so bad after all. Quite nice fellows. Now, of course, Kiki D and Elton John have been at the top now for some 5 weeks.